in the first game against Rapperswil, yeah. We scored in the in the second half, and the other game was right before the halftime. So it's different. That's way different. So you keep them alive, and that's what we did not do today. Nah, it's, you know, I just wait for my chance to come, and if my chance comes, I have to grab it with both hands, and that's what I try to do. And if it works out, it's good. And of course, yeah, I can have an off day as well. But until now, you know, in all those games, I was important with some goals or assists, so I'm happy about that. And my teammates keep supporting me, and they are right behind me, and they keep talking to me, like, be patient and things like this. You know, you're full of talent, and that's what I am. I have a lot of talent, so it has to come out. No, that's what I'm fighting for. And, you know, we have a good team, and it's tough. You know, the concurrence is devastating. And, yeah, until now, you know, I'm just waiting for my chance to come. You know, you have to stay positive. If you're going to think negative, you're not going to get there. So you got to keep fighting. I'm still young. Many games to come, hopefully, if I'm still healthy. Welcome.
Ja, es war ein unglücklich. Es hat ein Glück gebraucht, dass es für den Gegenspieler hat den Ball gehabt eigentlich. Er ist immer reingelaufen, aber der Ball hat er plötzlich irgendwie mitgenommen. Unglücklich, schade gewesen, aber du hast einen 4-1 Sieg und das ist, glaube ich, das, was zählt. Ja, es ist immer toll, wenn man viele Zuschauer hat. Für einen Spieler sind es Emotionen, kommt mehr Adrenalin vor. Und es macht einfach mehr Spaß, mit so vielen Zuschauern mitzuspielen. Sehr gut, ich verstand mich mit ihm sehr gut. Auch im Training, wir trainieren oft zusammen, auch in der Innenverteidigung, in den Trainings. Kein Problem, können gut kommunizieren, ohne Probleme los und ja, wir verstehen uns.